Hello my friends and welcome to my channel. My name is Cvetan Radushev and everybody tell me Vitan because it's more easy to pronunciate this in English. Then we do the best software for tracking numbers ever and it's free for you. Now I will show you how to use it. If you have some questions, please feel to leave questions in the comments below in that video. Please share this video with everyone that you want to receive tracking numbers. Every seller needs to have this free software. I will explain you exactly why this is so important. And also, please don't forget to subscribe for my YouTube channel to receive information for future extensions that we made with my team. I have a great team in Bulgaria. Some of my programmers are in Germany currently and we do very good software for everyone. Thanks for watching. What you need to do at first, you need to download the extension, but before that you need to stop your AdBlock extension. Stop your AdBlock extension and click download. After that, click add to Chrome. And now you will have installed the extension for tracking numbers. Click extensions and pin this software here. We have two main functions here and one that support the another two. The first that I want to share with you is that you have L coins. What mean this? This mean that every time when you have your computer turned on into a network, you will generate coins. Every time when you click this toggle mode, you will generate the coins. For now, it's not possible to buy the coins and it's not possible also to take the tracking numbers other way. Just you need to toggle coins. What exactly do this? When you click toggle, you will see that your computer will start mining tracking numbers. He will receive a lot of tracking numbers, and in this process your computer will find active working tracking numbers and to return them to our server. Our server now have millions tracking numbers that need to be validated. Every valid tracking that you send to our server will be saved to our database. And when somebody wants to find a tracking number that is active, delivered in transit from special state like New York, like Texas, he will receive from that trackings that you mine. Then every time when your computer work helps to community to get the tracking numbers that are valid, and take in mind that not all the tracking numbers are valid. This mean then if you mine today 100 tracking numbers, after 1 week nobody can use that tracking numbers. See that here we find one valid one and we save it with 2 packs. You can see and detect each tracking number that you mine will be saved for our community. Now we find one more. Now we find 4 more, 5 more actually, 6 more, and this will give us AU coins. Let's wait 2 more minutes and after that I will show you how to get the tracking numbers from our system. In future we will add much more features for that software, but in future, not now, because now we need to help to the community because everybody have same problems with eBay stores. I have the biggest community in Bulgaria. I have over 4,000 students in my country and teach them how to make money, how to make profit from their stores. And now all of them have a lot of problems because UPS changed their algorithm. Okay, let's stop the extension now. And I will just click refresh. And now we see that we have 12 L coins. Why there are only 12? This is it because we find only two unique numbers. Every number that you find is not count. To be counted, need to find unique number that it's not in the system. If you write here some of your old tracking numbers, you also receive one coin. And now let's together generate one tracking number. See what I mean? I will generate for New York because it's very big. And I need it 5 days ago, or okay, 6 days ago. It's 7th November, and click request. The system now will return for me here 7th November, New York, United States, UPS ground, shipment ready for UPS, tracking number, and the weight of the item. Let's click copy, open UPS, and check that tracking number together. And we will see that, yeah, this is delivered. This is delivered on 7th November is shipped and it's already delivered. Then we can use this tracking number. It's delivered to this address. In future, we will add much more options about that in our software, and you will have ability to find not only by destination, you will have ability to find a tracking numbers by region, by city, by weight, by how many packs you have inside this. But because currently we are not too many people that mine a tracking numbers, and now I have only 2 coins, you can see that. And this is very, very hard because take in mind that we check every day millions of trackings for you, millions of trackings. We do that automation to help to the dropshipping community. And to take free tracking numbers, you need to help us to generate more and more tracking numbers, to do more and more research, to save more and more in our database. And when our database is full in future, we will have ability to help to our community with more automated systems, with more plugins, with more software. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. I already have a lot of software products that help to the community, but this one is the first one that is free for everyone. Everybody have ability to use it, see how many delivered tracking numbers we find right now, and this will give us a lot of coins that we can use to generate in future our free tracking numbers. I hope this video to be helpful for you, and I hope to really see we have 7 coins right now, and let's try again with 10 coins. And I hope to share this with the community. I really appreciate if you see some bugs, if you have some suggestions. I will appreciate your time. Please feel free to contact me below the video, to comment below. I will be here again after 2 weeks and will answer to all your questions about the dropshipping business. Thank you very much and see you again. But before that, let's wait 1 minute more. and just generate the second tracking to show you how it's working. Okay, we have 10 coins now. Okay, I will just stop that. Okay, and now I will find with you. I will find with you one more tracking. This time I will use Texas and 2 days ago, and will request a tracking number. Okay, it's still in transit. It's from 11. It's from Texas. And this is it. If you use this extension, now currently have 2 L coins. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Don't forget to ask me everything. And don't forget to share this with our community. Bye bye for now. Ah!